the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich versus Barcelona.
Well, Derek, we've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has to be a great game, doesn't it? I just hope to see both sides play to their full potential. I can't wait for this.
Gnabry. will be in possession from Bayern. Messi. Araujo. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Tell you everything. Barca's finishing has been poor today, which is a shame because their attacking play has been really good. But I do feel they will come away with a victory here.
Pushing forward with options available. A chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. It'll be. It's a quality pass. Once again. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Will have just one additional minute. Torres. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
Here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and what a clever bit of play it was from Messi, both with his movement and his finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy.